Sacubitril is a neprilysin inhibitor used in combination with valsartan as an adjunct to reduce the risk of cardiovascular death and hospitalization for heart failure in patients with chronic heart failure, NYHA Class II-IV, and reduced ejection fraction. In this video, let's find found. What is sacubitril? What is sacubitril used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking sacubitril? How does sacubitril work? How to use sacubitril? What is sacubitril? Sacubitril is an antihypertensive drug used in combination with valsartan. The combination drug sacubitril/valsartan, known during trials as LCZ-696 and marketed under the brand name Entresto, is a treatment for heart failure. It was approved by the FDA after being given the status of priority review for on July 7, 2015. What is sacubitril used for? Used in combination with valsartan to reduce the risk of cardiovascular events in patients with chronic heart failure, NYHA class 2-4, and reduced ejection fraction. It is usually administered in conjunction with other heart failure therapies, in place of an ACE inhibitor or other ARB. It is also used in combination with valsartan. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to any component of the product. A prior history of angioedema due to an ACEI or ARB. Side effects. Sacubitril increases levels of bradykinin, which is responsible for the edema seen sometimes in patients with the medication. This is why the medication is not recommended for patients with a history of pulmonary edema with the usage of ACE inhibitors. Pharmacodynamic. In a 7-day valsartan-controlled study in patients with reduced ejection fraction, HFREF, administration of sacubitril plus valsartan, Entresto, resulted in a significant non-sustained increase in natriuresis, increased urine cGMP, and decreased plasma MR-proBNP and NT-proBNP compared to valsartan. In a 21-day study in HFREF patients, it significantly increased urine ANP and cGMP and plasma cGMP, and decreased plasma NT-proBNP, aldosterone and endothelin-1. In clinical studies, this combination had no effect on QTC interval. Mechanism of action. Sacubitril's active metabolite, LBQ657, inhibits neprilysin, a neutral endopeptidase that would typically cleave natriuretic peptides, which includes atrial natriuretic peptide, ANP, brain natriuretic peptide, BNP, and C-type natriuretic peptide, NP. ANP and BNP are released under atrial and ventricle stress, which activate downstream receptors leading to vasodilation, natriuresis, and diuresis. Under normal conditions, neprilysin breaks down other vasodilating peptides and also vasoconstrictors such as angiotensin 1 and 2, endothelin 1 and peptide amyloid beta protein. Therefore, the inhibition of neprilysin leads to reduced breakdown and increased concentration of endogenous natriuretic peptides in addition to increased levels of vasoconstricting hormones such as angiotensin 2. However, when combined with valsartan, would result in blocking of angiotensin 2 to its receptor, preventing the vasoconstrictive effects and resulting in a decrease in vascular resistance and blood pressure. Cardiovascular and renal effects of sacubitril is a result of the increased levels of peptides that are normally degraded by neprilysin. Half-life. The half-life of sacubitril is 1.1 to 3.6 hours, and the half-life of its metabolite LBQ657 is 9.9 to 11.1 hours. Dose. Heart failure. Indicated to reduce risk of cardiovascular death and hospitalization in chronic heart failure, CHF, benefits are most clearly evident in patients with left ventricular ejection fraction, LVEF, below normal. Recommended starting dose, 49 mg per 51 mg POBID. Target maintenance dose, after 2 to 4 weeks, double the dose to 97 mg per 103 mg POBID as tolerated. Safety advice. Entresto can cause fetal harm when administered to a pregnant woman. Use of drugs that act on the renin-angiotensin system during the second and third trimesters of pregnancy reduces fetal renal function and increases fetal and neonatal morbidity and death. That's all the information about Sacubitril we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HE Info channel if you like this video to update more health information.